Remarkably, he seems to be welcome here. He's now a junior member of the gang. But they're not the only friends he needs to meet. These lively characters are banded mongoose. And they and the warthogs are the best of buddies. Their partnership is one of the most surprising in nature. When the warthog lies down, it's a signal to the mongoose. It means he wants to be groomed. The mongoose sets to work, removing dry or flaky skin and ferreting out parasites like ticks and fleas. They may act as skin therapists, but they don't go easy on their clients. It's for their own good, and the mongoose get a meal as payment. And they reach the parts that the warthogs fail to reach. When they finally finish, some very happy customers are left behind. Who's next? They seem to think that Spy Warthog is in need of a full body treatment. They await the signal. He assumes the grooming position. And the mongoose set to work, giving him an intimate perspective of an extraordinary partnership. Although his skin must offer slim pickings.